at 4:30 on Channel 7 and turn to TV and thick, rich.
Where Buffalo and Detroit clash, and it takes place only here on the Lions Television Network.
It was uncertain times for a lot of players on that lower half of the roster, but hopefully tonight things will sort themselves out.
So how did you guys deal with it? You both were in different situations as you look toward the end of training camp.
Well, I was very similar to what you see.
Go. Not bad. No, it's okay. Got a short iron in hand. That whole location, you'd like to hit it closer than that.
We have 18. And with a putter behind the green, this is the manner which McIlroy chooses to roll it up the slope.
Be a good idea if you saw what spaghetti is supposed to look like.
Here we are. Spaghetti and meatball.
You going spaghetti and meatballs?
Sorry, Mac. We just have got a new Hungarian cook.
Hungarian?
I'm Tracy Ellis Ross.
And I'm Anthony Anderson. We're starring in the new family comedy, Blackish.
How would somebody know if they're Blackish?
If you're into rap, if you love soul food, or just enjoy watching basketball, you might be Blackish.
What if somebody doesn't like those things?
Why would somebody not like those things?
I don't know.
Blackish premieres Wednesday, September 24th on ABC. Now in production for ABC, the new comedy Blackish.
Change is at the heart of the show. The world has changed so much, but family is still family.
Right.
Right. Lock in on that point guard spot.
There's no point guards in field hockey, Dad.
Field hockey?
Took a page from Cosby and look at what the Cosby Show did 30 years ago.
What is this mess you're doing?
Stand right there and experience your roots.
You better all watch your roots.
Uh-oh. Blackish, Wednesdays this fall on ABC.
The stories are really unique. They all started with a simple idea, and look at them now.